Well, hello, football lovers, and welcome back again to my channel. So if you are new here, please do subscribe, turn on that notification bell so that you will get notified when I drop another video like this. So with all that being said, guys, let's just get straight into today's video. So they say Kaizer Chiefs has revealed that 2023 to 2024 season would be Itumeleng Khune's last season as a player with the club. However, it seems that the Glamour Boys have already identified his long-term replacement for the club's captain. Khune will undoubtedly go down in the history of book as one of the Glamour Boys' finest. The man who hails from the Northwest enters his 17th season with Chiefs and recently made history when he has broken his own record by making his 364 appearance for the club, the most number of games played for the club in the PSL era. But all good things, as they say, comes to an end, and at the start of this season, Chiefs reveals that Khune's latest one-year contract will be his last with the club as an active player. But the club has enmarked a coaching role for the Mzansi Finance once he hangs up his gloves. In the meantime, indications are that the club has identified a successor for Khune from the club's development structure and are understood to have already started grooming the young player. The 20-year-old Lungile Nkosi is the man Chiefs are believed to be looking at to fill Itumeleng's gloves in the coming future. So guys, this is all I have for you for today. If you are new here, please do subscribe, turn on that notification bell so that you will get notified when I drop another video like this. So with all that being said, good luck, and I'll be seeing you on my next video.